brush compartment. I need, ooh, my bag's bending. My channel. If you're new here, I'm Riley. If you're not new here, welcome back. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing what is in my makeup bag. I know I've done one of these a while back and I actually got rid of a lot of the things that I had, and I got like some new makeup and things like that. And then I think I also have some of the same old makeup, but I'm not really sure what all I had in that video. I know I had a lot more than I do now, but that was because it was all like really old. But anyways, before we start this video, make sure you hit the red subscribe button down below and turn on that post notifications so you can be notified every time I upload a brand new video. So I actually got a new makeup bag for Christmas. I used to have this old makeup bag and it was like really, really sparkly, really pretty, and it said something like wake up makeup or something like that on it. But the glitter kept getting everywhere. It would get inside of my makeup bag, get all over my makeup. So then when I put my makeup on, I'd have glitter like all over my face. And then I'd have to go and like pick it off. And it was just a nightmare. So my mom finally got me a new one for Christmas. And I was so excited. It's really pretty and cute. So let me show you. So here is my makeup bag. And it is rose gold. They got this from Ulta. And it actually came with like some makeup things in here and like some things like a band and stuff like that. I'll show you guys. But it did come with like a few things in here, and then the rest of it is all mine. So let me go ahead and open it. And it's like such a pretty color. I love rose gold so much. So first I will start with these two compartments up here. So we'll start with this one. So the stuff, I think all the stuff that is in here, it came with the makeup bag. So first we have this cute headband, and it is just gray and really fuzzy. And I like to put it on like when I am doing my makeup, even when I like wash my face and stuff like that, I still like to put this on because it's just really fuzzy and super cute. I love it so much. And then I have two hair ties. This one is silver and this one is gold. I actually have some hair ties like this, but they're like pink and white and things like that. I got in a Pop Girl box, and they have like the little knot in the back just like the other ones. I think these are really, really pretty. And then I got a cute little container full of Q-tips. So now to the next zipper. So first thing that are in this one, and these actually came in the makeup bag. They are lipsticks, and they are in such a pretty color. This one is a darker color, and this is in the shade Clay. And then this one is like a pinkish color, and it is in Mauve. And these two are so pretty. I love them. I have not actually worn them yet, but I'm hoping to wear them. Make sure you stick around for like Instagram pictures and stuff, because I'm pretty sure if I put this on, it will be in an Instagram picture. And then these two actually came in the makeup bag as well. This one is a eyeliner pencil, and this side is actually black, and then this side is dark brown. And then this one is a lip liner pencil, and this one is in the color Clay, and this one is in the color Mauve. The next things actually did not come in the makeup bag. So these two are beauty blenders, and this one I actually have been using for a while, and I really like it because it's like slanted and it just like goes on really well like with my foundation and stuff like that. And this one is just regular black. And then my mom actually got this one for me. She actually got a two pack because she needed a new beauty blender, so she gave me one. And this one I have not yet used, just because I've been so in love with this one. I've never had a round one, so I have to let you guys know how it works out. Now onto the next compartment. This one actually has all of like my blushes and stuff like that. So first one I've had for a long time. I actually lost the brush to it. I'm not really sure where that is, but I have a blush brush anyway, so I just used that instead of the other one. The other one didn't really put it on well. It's kind of made like a line. It did not look good. This one is the CoverGirl Cheekers, and it's really pretty. I don't really know
There's really a color to it.
I actually ripped the tag on the other side, so I cannot actually tell you what color this is. Which leads us on to this. This is actually bronzer, blush, and highlighter. I actually don't use highlighter that much, but I think it'd be really cool to like experiment with it and play around. These two are the bronzers, the middle two are the blush, and then these two are the highlighter, and they are actually in the color. I did not rip the color off of these. Gold highlighter, which is that right there. Then we have pearl highlighter, which is really pretty. I actually used it on my eyes. And then we have peach blush. Rose blush, that's really pretty. shimmer bronzer, which is like, it looks just like, kind of more like an orange gold, but. And then we have matte bronzer. There we go, I got it right. But these are all super pretty, and this, I forgot to mention, this actually came in the mega bag as well. So it is Ulta brand. And then the next thing is actually Ulta brand as well. It came in the makeup bag. And then these are eyeshadows. And then it actually has the colors on this one as well. I'm gonna go through them, kind of try and do this quick, because there's a lot. Matte black, shimmer navy, shimmer charcoal, matte gray, shimmer forest green, shimmer sea green, that one's really pretty. And then matte cream, my sister would like that one. She loves like cream colors. And then we have shimmer chocolate, matte tan, shimmer champagne, shimmer copper, shimmer bronze, matte peach, shimmer sand, shimmer purple, matte mauve. Oh, there's mauve in here. I can match my lipstick. I did not know that was in here. I've not read all the colors, by the way. Shimmer lavender, matte plum, shimmer rose, shimmer light pink, and matte bone. Yes, I went all through. But these are really pretty as well. Let me open this up for you. I've actually been using this one the most. And it is the shimmer champagne right there. I feel like it's kind of just like a natural nude color, you know, and I really like it. I kind of want to experiment like one day and just like not probably go out in it, but like just wear that color. Just because it's, I feel like it's one of the darkest colors in here besides the black. But I just want to experiment with it. Maybe I'll take a picture and post it for you guys and show you how it turns out. And then in the next compartment we have right here, I honestly don't know what this is for, to be honest, it's just there. But we have our brush compartment, and I only have three brushes. I need some more. I need, oh, my bag's missing. I honestly need a like regular makeup brush like for my powder and stuff, but I don't have one of those. The only ones that I have are my eyeshadow brush, my blush brush. I actually use this for my blush and my powder because I don't have a powder brush. I need to go buy one. And then I have this. I actually bought this for my foundation, but I ended up trying it out and did not like it. I would much rather use a beauty blender. I'm just not a big fan of these. Like, it's just really hard to use, in my opinion. I don't know. I've seen a lot of people use them and they like them, but it's just not for me, you know? And then in my last compartment where most of my things belong. So we're gonna start with primers. I actually have two primers in here. I have this one, and it is the Too Faced Primed Poreless Primer. I don't really use this one like that often. I feel like I use this one a little bit more. I don't use this one as much just because I actually got this one before this one. My mom got this and she loved it and she's like, you need to try it out. So I was like, okay, I'll try it out. I tried it out and I actually really like it, but I think I'm just gonna stick for this for now and like get rid of this. And then once all this is gone, which I feel like it's already almost gone. But once this is completely gone, then I will start using this. But yeah, I don't think I still know what these are. This one is the Ulta brand. It came in the makeup bag. I think that was the last thing that came in this bag. Yeah. Next, we have my finishing powder. And this is by Ulta, but this did not come in the bag. I actually got this from Ulta a while back. And this stuff works so good. You can already see there's like a big hole right there. I've already used a lot of it. And then I have my True Match Mineral L'Oreal Paris foundation powder. And I honestly use this just for powder. I used to use it, like, not put any foundation on and just do this.
But I mainly do that in the summer because that's when I get my face is a little bit darker and like red and stuff, and I don't have to wear foundation in the summer that much. So that's a good thing about like summer and stuff. You don't have to put on like a full face of makeup. I really like this stuff. I use it every day I put on my makeup. I need to do an everyday makeup routine so you guys can see what I use and stuff like that. And oh my gosh, this cap's going off. No. Well, since this cap is coming off, I'll go ahead and show you guys this. This is the foundation that I have been using. It is the Naked Skin Urban Decay Weightless Ultra Definition Liquid Makeup. And this is in the shade 0.5. You're expecting, like, when I read this, I was expecting, like, an actual shade, but apparently it's just 0.5. I really like this stuff. This stuff goes on so smooth, and it is really good, so I definitely recommend this. I actually have 4 foundations in here because some of them are really old and I just haven't gotten rid of them yet, and I use them sometimes, not all the time. But next we have this one, and this one is actually L'Oreal Paris True Match Super Blend Makeup, and this is in the shade, so it actually has a shade this time, Natural Ivory. I really like this. This was actually really good, but now that I've used this, I feel like I like this more than I do this one. Next, I have my Tarte Shape Tape, and honestly, I will use this sometimes, like, under my eyes, because I've seen, like, a lot of, like, beauty gurus do that. They'll take their Tarte, like, they'll put on their foundation, and then they'll take their Tarte and put it, like, under their eyes and make, like, a triangle. And I tried that, and my makeup turned out really good. I don't do that often, just because sometimes I'll be in a rush, and I just will forget to do it. But some days when I will take my time on my makeup, then I will use this, and it turns out really good. This one, I don't use at all. I don't even know why it's still in here, to be honest. This is the Tarte Shape Tape as well. This one is the Hydrating Foundation. And I got this, and it turned out to be way too dark. But it is, like, empty a little bit. Because when I got this, I ended up going back and getting this. Then I took these two and mixed them together, and it turned out to be a really pretty color. But then after a while, it started looking really, really dark. So then we went and we got this, and it looked really well. And then it started to get to where it was looking like it was super light. Then we went and we got this. And this is actually a good color. I will let you guys know if I switch to another foundation, because I feel like I've gone through a million to try and find the right shade, because my face is just so pale. It is really hard to find a good color that is, like, not super light on me, not super dark, or orange. And then this shape tape is actually in the color Fair Neutral, and this one is in the color Fair Beige. All the different colors. And then last I have mascara. I actually have another mascara, but honestly, I used it this morning and don't remember where I put it. It's almost out anyway. But the two mascaras that I do have in here, I believe this one is old. To be 100%, I got this like literally a year ago. I don't remember where anyways. I was gonna put it on the other day, but like when I opened it, it was like looked super bad. Like, I just like clumped up all in it. Like, I don't even think that's healthy to put on your eyes. But anyways, this one is the LA Colors Volume Mascara. I actually have gone through a lot of mascaras as well to try and find the right one that like can go on my eyes and it'll come off easy, but then go on and make my like eyelashes look really good. I actually did try some waterproof mascara and made my eyes look so good, but then when I tried and washed it off at night, it would not come off. That was a nightmare. But then I went and got this, and then I didn't use that anymore. Then I went and got my other one that I have. It's like a bluish, purplish color bottle. I used that, and I loved that so much. And then we went and got this, and this is actually really good as well. This one and then my other mascara are like my two favorite mascaras ever. This one is the Tarte Man Eater, and I use this mascara so much. My mom loves it too. My sister does as well. But yeah, we all like share mascara. So that is all that is in my makeup bag, and now it's time for a YouTube shout out. So this shout out goes to It's Maddie, and let me explain before I tell you guys what she's talking about. In one of my recent videos, I have this like bear donut, but it is like, it's a donut, but then it's a bear and it's holding like fruit and stuff. And I was like, should it go in my food bin or should it go in my animal bin, you know? So she commented and said that she thinks it should go in the food bin because it's decorated in icing and it's holding a fruit. And I guess that's where it's gonna go. So Maddie, you determined which one it should go in. So it is going to go in my food bin. And guys, I'm also going to be doing organizing my squishy bin very soon. So make sure you look out for that video. Now it's time for an Instagram shout out. So today's shout out goes to Lauren.Ranking06. And thank you so much for commenting on my Instagram post. If you guys wanna get a shout out, make sure you are following me on my Instagram. And also comment on my latest picture that you want a shout out. I'm gonna be picking 3 people to shout out in the next video. So today's question of the day is going to be, what is your favorite beauty brand? Mine is probably Tarte. I love Tarte so much. It's like one of my favorite brands ever. And then the second question of the day is going to be, are you going to Playlist or VidCon? I'm not sure if I'm going to both or just one yet. We are still trying to figure that out. I do know that I'm going to one of them though this year. Super excited for that. That was actually 2 of our announcements that we had that was going on this year that me and Kayla have been saying in like a lot of our videos lately. We're like, we have some big surprises. Those are the 2 big surprises, but we're not sure if we're going to both or one of them yet. So make sure you leave a comment down below if you're going to either of those. So don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Make sure you leave a comment down below and subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.